to the computer class. Today we are going to start with chapter 6, tables in MS Word, part 5. In this video we are going to do a practical in MS Word. We will see how to format a table, how to add or remove borders in table, how to remove table borders from specified cells only, etc. So let's begin the practical session. Children, I have already created a data here on the page. After you create a table, you can format the entire table by using table styles. By resting your pointer over each of the formatted table style, you can preview what the table. To format the table, let us see the steps. First, you have to click in the table that you want to format. Click on the table. The table is selected. Under table tools, click the design tab. This is the table tool. Click on design tab. Go on table styles group. This is the table styles group. Rest the pointer over each table style until you find a style that you want to use. To see more styles, click the more arrow. Click on this arrow. Now click the style to apply it to the table. Select any one style from here. I will select this style. You can see, children, the table is formatted. In this way, children, you can format the entire table by using table styles. Now, alignment in the table. Alignment in the table means to adjust the symmetry of text or objects in the table. Text can be positioned in the cells and alignment of the text can also be changed. You can apply row and columns alignment using table properties option. To open the table properties option, right-click the mouse within the table. I will right-click the mouse within the table. A pop-up menu will be appear. Select table properties. A table properties dialog box will be appear on the screen. Children, from here you can select suitable width for a particular column and height for rows. Like this, you can change the width. If you want to alignment left, click on alignment left. If you want to alignment in center, click on center. And after that, if you want to change the border and shading, click on this border and shading option. When you click on border and shading option, a border and shading dialog box will be appeared. From here you can change the border of the table. If you want, select animal style from here. You can change the shading also. Click on shading tab. Select the color from here. I will select red color. If you want to apply to table, apply to cell, I will select apply to cell and click on OK button. Here also, I will select the OK button now. You can observe the change in the table. Now we will see, children, how to remove table borders from the whole table. First, you have to select the table. The table is selected. Now go on table tools. Click on design tab. Go on table styles. Select borders. Click on this arrow. If you want to remove border from the whole table, click on all borders. You can see, you can observe the change. All borders are removed from the table. If you want to give border to the whole table, select the table, go on table tools, click on design tab and select borders. From here you have to select all borders. You can observe the change in the table. The border is drawn to the whole table. Now, children, I will press Ctrl Z. Now, if you want to add table borders to specified cells only, first select the specified cell. I will select this cells. Go on table tools, click on design tab and select borders. Now select all borders. You can observe the change. The border is drawn to the specified cells only. Now, to remove table's borders from specified cells only, If you want to remove table borders from the specified cells only, select the cell. I will select this cells. Go on Table Tools, click on Design tab, go on Table Styles and select Borders. From here, select No Border. You can observe the change in the table. The table borders are removed from the specified cells only. Now children, I hope all of you understood how to draw table in MS Word and how to format table in MS Word. With this, we come to the end of the topic. In the next video, we will start the new chapter. Till then, bye-bye.